I can still heal him. Not that he really needs it. There we go. That's what I do. I heal people. Alright, good enough. 10 points away. Bubble, bubble, toil and trouble. Nothing. I'm just gonna keep looking at these in case it's something that, you know, should be looked at randomly. So we've got a door here, and then we've got some other tunnels going. Yeah, let's check out the door first then. Turn. Turn! You won't turn! There's an enemy right there! A duck! Okay, we got 4. I wonder if we have all our protections. I'm thinking yes, but I want to know for sure. And you were attacking this one, yeah. I'm not even gonna have him move over. The rest of us will attack it. I don't think he got hit. No. Oh, we're fine. Even if he was hit, we'd be fine, but you know, we're a fighter. We're fine. We're missing a lot. Is that because it moved? No, we're all trained on it. Alright. Miss. We got 2 points. 5 points. 16 for soak. Nice. Miss, miss. No damage. Miss. 13, miss. 9. Okay. We do have all our protections, okay. Alright, so where are we? We're about to, yeah, see a little dead end. Hopefully with something interesting. Nope. Nothing interesting. You put a door there, you made me think that it was gonna be another, what do you call it? Another way, another, wheel. To turn. Hello. finding a bunch of these things. Maybe they all have those yellowish-orange claws. Only two this time. I mean, they should throw in some other monsters, but at least they're... they're varying the amounts of rats involved. This thing's gonna go down, and then everyone but Trobonir is gonna attack the one on the left. Just missing a lot lately. What is this? Are we tired? Is this some hidden fatigue thing? It would normally hit more often. Maybe these have a higher AC, these particular swamp rats? We're doing a little better now. Oh, we were. There we go. Large room, dead end. Well, let me search for some secret walls on to the west. Because it looks like that's a thing that could be possible. Nope. Look here too. Seems solid to me. That's a dead end. Or it's looking this way. This is the way. No, I've been there. Okay, so heading east. Bubbles. More bubbles. Yeah, go in here. Alright, yeah. Alright. So that's it for this area. Big dead end. Just a couple rat battles. Nothing else of import. And then, so the only place we have to go now is here. Correct? And I go, we could see that, but we can't get there from here. Are you kidding me? Is that an end? It is an end. We just couldn't go all that way, right? I'll see after. after we... I hate that. I think because the chest was here, which prevented us from moving into this block, we could not see that there was a wall here as well. Because I'm pretty sure there was the two forks. So just in case... when I explore all this, and if... seems like there's something missing, I'll go back there, but I'm pretty sure there was a wall there. Is the way we're supposed to be going? Good. Watch, the scroll tells us that we're supposed to, the scroll's just gonna tell us that we need to put all those stones into their proper places, otherwise we can't get further into the swamp station. It's probably gonna tell us what we already know. But I'm gonna go over here. Are you kidding me? Is it cleared now? I did not clear that. It looks as if the masses of water have washed away the barrier which was here, but that does not help you because another few meters beyond that is another pile of rock. You sure about that? Because I just seem to be going... maybe I've washed that away as well. I think I've washed that away as well. Alright, so I'm gonna... yeah, I'm gonna pause and I'm going to... yeah, I'm gonna transcribe this thing. Is she holding it? Rune trans... no, this is just telling us... was it me holding it? Yeah, a piece of paper. Okay. I'm gonna transcribe that. I will be back when I'm done. Okay. I've transcribed it, and for the most part, it's nothing we need to know. I might as well just, for reference, bring it up. Okay. Amber, yellow circle. It's a run-on sentence anyway. It's not. It's amber dash yellow circle. Topaz blue circle. We know all this. We've used this stuff. Earth stone. Brown circle. Luckily, I was able to fudge the brown circle. All the circle words look have the same runes. Rainbow stone. Multicolored. Of course, it's the more English, Old English spelling of O-U-R-E-D, which kind of messed me up. Multicolored stone. So multi-colored stone. Ruby. Red. Circle. Diamond. White circle. Emerald. Green. Circle. This is quartz crystal. That we have not found yet, apparently. Unless they mean the mountain stone. No, down that. So, quartz crystal, bright blue circle. So that's the one we haven't found yet. We haven't found the bright blue circle. So unless... that just says it's a mountain crystal. Doesn't say quartz crystal, but then again, the thing that said, Bernstein was actually amber, not Bernstein. Because it says Bernstein there, in our inventory, it says Bernstein, but then on the note here, it says amber. Amber yellow circle is the beginning of that note. And the Bernstein, quote-unquote, did go into the yellow circle. Or a keyhole, or whatever. So, that's what that means. Hooray! I will never get that time back, but that's okay. I'll survive. We can go this way. And we can go the other way, but we'll go this way for now. This is long. There's a door at the end. Let me guess, this is where we put in the other part? Yeah, look at that. Empty area. So we still have this to fill in. Cool. Oh, a light blue circle. See, the thing, the note says bright blue circle. So I'm wondering if the mountain thing goes in there. Just in case it would screw everything up. It's probably... Oh, I loaded! Damn it. Sorry, guys. I was going this way. Map that. That's a dead end for now. Will not be for long. Okay, now. Save, don't load. Because what I did is I don't know, I'm not sure if time passes when you're in inventory, but just in case. Well, Swampstation channels, I just noticed that. Just in case, I've decided to, you know, I decided to save my point and then load it after I was done transcribing. So let's see if this does the job. Apparently so. Okay, good. Loud rushing to the noise to the south. Massive water is washed away clear, okay. Now, this would be the last one unless we're gonna find more stones. Let's just keep going until we get the ouch. And then we'll light this. I don't want to give, I want to use. Alright, so... We are here. We will now continue, yeah, eastwards. A little niche. Is this another little niche? Yes, it is. A door here. I guess we'll see what's in the door. Rats are in the door. Oh. Wow, how many? 10 rats? It's getting out of hand now, 10 rats. Some major vermin going on. We are definitely throwing some ice balls into the mix. Thought I hit ice ball. There we go. Grabban maybe needs a little healing? Yeah, maybe. Throw healing 4 on him because he's probably gonna get hit a little. Swamp rat. Cast a spell and nothing happened. Giant rats. Okay, so we've got swamp rats and giant rats. Not sure which are more dangerous. We killed one already. Ice ball. Boom. Oh my god, look at that. Okay, well those must have been the giant rats. So the swamp rats are more dangerous. So So I'm betting they're all gonna move forward now. That was pretty awesome, though. Well, I'm gonna cast another healing 3 on him. And we're all just gonna wait, because they're all gonna move, so we're gonna miss. Unless we went first, so I'm not even gonna bother. Thought I was gonna have to heal someone's poison, but nope, it missed. That's the power of Trazric right there. Those must have been the easier ones, the giant rats then. Now we got only 4 of them. Jobinir is doing no damage. And there he goes. That's better. Oh, we need armor. Armor protection. So this is Swampstation Channels. So I'm wondering if there's gonna be a whole separate level. After we drain the water, then we can go deeper, right? Down to the next level, otherwise we wouldn't be able to, I'm guessing. Or maybe not, maybe this is the only level. Kinda hoping it's the only level, because this dungeon hasn't been too entertaining so far. I'd rather fight a more varied amount of opponents. Just rats. I mean, really, you think we would have progressed past rats by now. I'm just gonna wait, it's gonna move over. I want to have to take a peek at their ammunition when we're done. Nice, some good hits there. Hold up, what? Wait, okay. You find a skeleton here which is dressed in an old rotten captain's uniform. The right hand of the skeleton is clutching an object hanging on a chain around its neck. After you carefully release the skeleton's hand, you see it is a small gold box hanging on a silver chain. On the top of the box there is a small glass window, and behind it you can see the numbers 11 and 40. What do we need that for? 11 and 40. So what is this thing? Yeah, okay, it's a captain. Or was a captain. Okay, so the object is on a chain around its neck, but it's also holding it. We release the hand. Gold box. Top of the box, there's a small glass window, numbers 11 and 40. Some kind of combination? Or something? Map locator. Alright, Silk will take that. Just looking to see 83. Okay, he's got plenty of arrows left. Trazric only has 16 stones left. Is somebody else holding more stones for him? What you got here, 23? He can't hold it all. How about like 10 of them? Yes. How about like 10 more? Yes. One more? So seriously, this one stone he can't carry. That's funny. Alright. Let's make sure anyone else is holding stones for him. Alright. So after he, you know, throws a stone, I can transfer the other stone. But yeah, otherwise, yeah, he's 25 out of 26. Alright. Oh, it took this silk. Okay. Map locator. 11 and 40. Special item. Anyone can use. I am identifying it. Alright, it's nothing that has an inherent magical ability. Map locator. Alright, so I've marked 11 and 40. That's interesting. So that's what's here. But I wonder, he was using it and it still couldn't save him apparently, unless he got killed by the rat. But why would he be holding it if he was fighting the rat? Am I thinking too much into this? You can hear the thundering and hissing of the masses of water streaming out through the many openings in the walls. Okay. That's a lot of water, yes. A lot more than previously. That's it. Unless I'm supposed to do something here. Can't help but notice there's a secret area. Not a secret area, but an unmarked stone to the northwest. Oh, we filled it in. Did I not do all I was supposed to do? And I thought we were gonna find a piece of the Amberstar down here, but maybe not. And what's the thing with the Melvin? the name Melvin on there. The thing I think is maybe there's an item there, or like a secret way in there. The Amberstar might be in there. Or maybe indeed. There's that area we couldn't map fully. I can't find it now. Oh, now it's filled in. That's where it was, okay. This item now fulfills a special purpose. Okay. Now we've got X and Y coordinates as we move around. Okay, cool. But 40 and 11 is probably where it was. Or 11 and 40. Does it go down with this, or no, it goes up? Hold on. No. It said 11 and 40, so I figure right here. Well, this was where we found the skeleton. It was just showing the current. Yeah. It was just showing the current map location. That makes sense. 11:40. Okay. Well, that's cool. I guess maybe that was just the purpose to go down here, is to find that thing. I mean, that's neat. I didn't know so late in the game I'd be filling out another area of the HUD. Kind of looks like there could be something else, right? Something that goes here. No, don't tell me, guys. No spoilers. I know it's just a HUD thing, but it's cool to find these things by myself. I mean, the first time we got the compass, how the compass shows here, and how it shows an arrow on the map and not just, you know, a little dot so you don't know which way you're facing. That was amazing when that happened. So that's not even a story thing. I was glad to discover that by myself. But anyway, I guess off screen I will work my way out of here, and we'll see next episode if anyone needs to level up. I think some people might. I'm not sure how much. We didn't seem to get like loads of XP, so I'm thinking not everyone needs to level up, but we will level up whoever needs it, and I guess maybe get a few more stones and arrows and stuff. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and yeah, always seek adventure.